Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the Lord's anthem.